What you gonna do about it? Nothing!
What you gonna do about it? Nothing!
Oh my god, guys! Man. I need to stop!
They both!
What you gonna do about it? Nothing! Hey, babies. What's up, my darling MVPs, and how are you all doing? Welcome back to Sail with Mimi Shostley Mimi, where you get a gist. I see they do waiting. I see they hurt. Of course, you know there is no sleeping on a bicycle on this channel. If you snooze, you do what? You lose. Are you here to subscribe to this channel? Or are you still sitting on a fat, long thing? Kindly pause right there. Subscribe and make sure you turn on the notification bell. If not, tell me. How do you want to get a gist brewing from the cooking pot? Like, how do you want to get a gist? I see the heart. So, guys, we all know that the top six, the show is coming to an end. And then, the thing that the show is coming to an end, the top six decided to... Not really the top six. We have Makeke, Sinaye, Z, Papa Ghost, Mpumi. We have them discussing about past events that has happened in the house, you know. First off, I was just started with the part of where Makeke was having conversation with Z and Sinaye, you know, trying to know what happened to the Sinaye ship. You know, of course, we all know how this wanted to start with Z and Sinaye and later did not work out. We saw the dinner on the bed, which made Lema say she also wants her own dinner date. And then Jari said, but we had in the toilet. I can never forget that day. I'm like, yuck. You know, so anyways, guys, what was his name? Makeke was asking them what really happened to that ship, like what happened to Z and Sinaye after the dinner, you know, and they were like, really, nothing happened, you know, it just didn't work. And Makeke was like, oh, he was even told. And then Z was trying to ask him, people that told you, what did they say happened to us? What did they say about us? And then Makeke was like, no, people were saying the dinner was lovely and all of that. But any which ways, they explained to Makeke. First off, Sinaye said they just quit, that they decided to stop, you know. And then Makeke was like, was it because of young Papi is in the picture? And then Z was like, it can never be because of that, that she and young Papi are not that close then. Guys, please, can you juggle my memory? Was Z and young Papi not that close then? Because Z was like, not like me and young Papi are not close, but we were not really that close the way we are towards this period, you know, then. That young Papi was not going to be a stumbling block between herself and Sinaye. And then Makeke was like, okay, so what really happened? They just said they decided to stop. And then Sinaye was like, he said they think they should be. Okay, Sinaye said he did, after then they did not have conversation. And then neither did Z also want to have conversation with him, that they just let it go like that. But Sinaye said according to him, that he told Z that they can just be friends, but not the kind of friends of Z and young Papi. Now, talking about friendship with Z and young Papi, Makeke was like, exactly, talking about young Papi and Z, that's the Z Papi ship. Z is always saying they are just friends, but the thing is looking like more than friends. It was just an interesting conversation, you know, of the past events. And then Z was like, but they are friends. And then they started talking about young Papi and Z, you know, on how their relationship was going. And then Z was like, herself and young Papi, the reason why the relationship could not really brew very well because they are in a game, you know. That one thing the two of them did not do is to trust each other. That when they have conversation, they realize that they do not trust each other because last, this is a game. You know, Papa Ghost asks, what actually prompted your clash whenever you guys have ish? What prompted it? And then Z was like, we never really have clash. We only had two clash. And the reason why we had clash is just honesty. You know, him not being sincere to me, you know. And then I'll be like so pissed. According to him, he doesn't want to tell me that these things because he knows I will react the way I was just reacting right now. And Papa Ghost was like, he is like that too. He never want to discuss things with you so as you not get to react in a certain way. And then Z also asked them, do you think I was controlling young Papi? And then Makeke was like, I think the feeling is mutual from the two of you. Like, there was nothing like controlling or not controlling, you know. And then Makeke was like, he is like that too. Whenever he is in love with someone that he tend to be controlled, he tend to listen to his woman. It might not be control per se, right? But anything the lady says, like, he would actually listen, you know, get towards that. You get. And then Papa Ghost was like, he is also the same way that when he's with a lady, you tend to, you know, listen to the person. And what's his name? Sinaye was like, true, that him too, when that is just like that with men, that you tend to listen to your woman. So it has justified that Z wasn't controlling young Papi. You know, it was just the feeling that was mutual, you know. When Makeke accepted to the fact that he is like that when he's in a relationship, that he listens to his woman, and then Papa Ghost asked him, did you listen to Yolanda? And his reply was, I'm not gonna lie, I loved Yolanda, and one thing I would not do is play with my feelings. I really do love Yolanda, you know. And then Mpumi also spoke about herself and Liema, especially the part where Liema said she is disrespecting her, you know, by coming for Jareed. And then Liema told her, you are coming for him. Do you want to open your legs for him so that he will knock you? It's like that really got Mpumi, because she just said it. She was like, oh no, Lee is a character and a half, you know. So she was like, Lee told her to leave after they had conversation, and she decided to stay because she cannot tell her what to do. She actually left at her own accord. So they were just discussing about past sheep and what's not and what. And then people were like, yo, some come from Mpumi, because of course once she mentioned Liema, people would come for Mpumi. But you know, the funny thing is, do not blame Mpumi for mentioning Liema every now and then. Do you know why? Because Liema was involved in her storyline. Liema was involved in Mpumi's storyline. In fact, her storyline have to do with Liema. That is what you people should know. So if she mentions Liema, do not blame her, because her gameplay in the house was Liema's involvement in whatever they were doing. All right, coming from Umma Abuja Realtor, Z loves her Papi. Her fans think otherwise. I am waiting for the after show drama. True. You're not going to take it that one out. That's why somebody says something on my comment section one time about I am a Z Papi sheep. I'm like, oh, this person do not know Mimi. If you know Mimi, you will know Mimi does not have anything to do with sheep. But the reality is Z liked Papi. Z to Mofe gang, when she comes out and they tell her not to go on a date with young Papi, people are trying to say that, looking at the conversation they had with Papa Ghost and Co, they feel like Z genuinely like Papi. And who wouldn't think so too? You know, you would definitely feel same way. Why the one who finished Papi outside? Papi said, what you gonna do about it? Nothing. Anyways, Papi said, damn, the questions people are asking on my IG story is wild. Anyway, you guys will get the answers for them around Friday on my YouTube channel, 100%. So if you're dropping your questions, Papi is gonna help you answer them on his YouTube channel. So go click, follow him. I think this boy wants to use his naysayers and make money, and that is the best way. That is indeed the best way. All right, guys, the Liema stans are jubilating as Liema has been verified on IG. With 165k followers, Liema has been verified. The Liema stan are celebrating. Meanwhile, guys, you guys are not really following your faves because the numbers are not numbering to me. Like, I know they will not be compared to Bibi Naija Housemaid, but at the same time, follow your faves on socials. Genesis said, once you mention Jareed, Liema gets irritated. It's like she hates herself for staying in that situation, not knowing she had an army of fans. On the other hand, mention MC Junior and she's happy and giggling. A huge lesson to men that toxicity never brings love. Is this your observation with her interview? Guys, did you observe the same thing too? Because I did not, but maybe you observed that, but me, I did not. Okay, anyways, Yolanda Mukundi said, Coffee with Cozy, feeling alive in my green dress, embracing growth, harmony, and the refreshing spirit of nature, Yolanda Monye and Baby Nzanzi. So remember, since Yolanda left the Nzanzi house, she got disqualified. Actually, she did not appear on Coffee with Cozy, you know. Anyway, something did happen. Yolanda was supposed to be on TikTok too, together with Liema and Willie, but she could not make it. And here she actually had to drop immediate release, Let's Read It Together. And I really hope Yolanda fans got to this session, because you guys really need this session so bad. Okay, Let's Read Together. To Yoli Fires, we sincerely apologize for missing our scheduled live session with Big Brother tonight at 19:30, that is 7:30 on TikTok. Yolanda was caught up in the unexpected delay while shooting for Coffee with Cozy, which extended beyond our anticipated time frame. Yolanda deeply values and appreciates the support of her fans, and it pains us to have disappointed you all. We understand your frustration and want to extend our heartfelt apologies for any inconvenience caused. Please know that Yolanda is just as disappointed as you are and regrets not being able to connect with you during the live session. Your loyalty means the world to her, and she is committed to making it up to you. In light of this, Yolanda will be going live at 22:00, that is, I think, 22 is 10, right, if I'm not mistaken, yeah, on TikTok to connect with her fans directly. We encourage you to join her during the session, where she will personally address any question or concerns you may have. We assure that we are taking measures to ensure better communication and scheduling in the future to prevent such occurrences. Your understanding and continued support during this time are immensely valued and appreciated. Once again, we apologize for any disappointment or inconveniences caused. Thank you for unwavering support and love for Yolanda. Warm regards, Norman Chuck, Yolanda Mukande, and PR manager. So in a nutshell, this is Yolanda saying she could not make it, you know, with being on TikTok with Liam and Willie because of the Coffee with Cozy that she went for. So, and this is also saying she's gonna go live the same yesterday by 10 p.m. you know, just to catch up with her fans, you know. So that is how it happened. And also, I don't know, fans, and the way you people fight for necessary thingy right now, fans are going, Lema fans and Yolanda fans are go out loggerhead on who has more views, who do not have more views. While you know, the argument is just quite unnecessary. But the sweetest part is that Yolanda and Lema are very cool and happy to see each other outside of the house, because what you gonna do about it? Nothing. Stephanie. Anyways, guys, I'll be dropping my voice right here and now to see you guys later. Thank you so much for always sailing with me. Bye for now, baby, and do make sure you have a mimiciously Tuesday. Ciao.